I'm Dana with Faith at Home, and I've got a great 10 minutes, that's it today, arms and abs. We're going to work with dumbbells about medium weight. I'm using 15s today, so you take it for whatever your activity level is, okay? It's going to be super quick, just getting through intervals. So we're going to be working 40 seconds on an exercise, and we're going to be switching back and forth from arms and then abs, arms, abs, for about 10 exercises. No repeat today. If we do repeat it, it's gonna be another side of the exercise that we perform, okay? So here we go. We're gonna start off right off the bat. We're gonna go into alternating bicep curls internal rotation. So it's a bicep curl, internal rotation right there, okay? That's the exercise. Let me get our timer going. We're working 40 seconds, guys. Right off the bat, here we go. 3, 2, and go. Bicep curl, internal rotated, okay? Bicep curl. We're working biceps and triceps. So right here, the rotation is gonna really activate that tricep. I'm not counting reps today. We're going for time, that 40 second interval. We'll get that break here in a second, okay? Keep it going, we've got about 15 seconds. Here we go. We're going to abs next. We got 8 seconds. Keep it going. Alternate each side. 3, 2, and time. Good job. Rest it out. Here's where we're going to go one ab on one side, and then we'll go up to an arm exercise and then to another with the abs on the side, okay? Here we go. It'll make more sense. Just follow me in 3, 2, and go. So here, come around to that knee. So dumbbell starts up with the chest into that knee. Twisting at the core, we're gonna target those obliques right here. 40 seconds on one side.
Here we go. 4, 3, 2, and
And go. Hammer curl. Press it up. Good job. Goes by pretty quick. Keep working. We got 20 seconds. If you need to use those legs to pop it overhead, do it, but make sure you're not going behind your head. Keep it right there close to the ears. Keep that press over your head. Three, two, and rest. We're gonna get on the ground for this one. You've got a weighted via. So it's gonna be overhead with that lat pull. I'm not gonna be able to see my timer. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, three, two, and go. Lat pull, reach up to that leg. Alternate your sides, guys. Good, take this prep slow right there, okay? Slow. You're gonna work through those lats as well as the core with this exercise, which I love. That dumbbell will help you get up too, to that toe. If that is too hard for you, take it to a knee right here. Bring that knee in. There's your modification right here. Three, two, give me one more, and up. Good work, guys. Back to the arms. We're gonna go into side curls, okay? So palms are gonna face out, elbows are in. Three, two, and go, right here. You can go bilateral or you can alternate it if that's a little easier for you. Good job. About 20 seconds right here. We're almost done, y'all. We've got three more exercises, and we're done. And then we're done. Keep it up. Keep going. I'm gonna fix this. Okay, give me one more. Right here. Side curl and down. Okay, grab one dumbbell. We're gonna go into Russian twist on the ground. Woo! 2 minutes is all you need, right? Heart rate's coming up too. Here we go, three, two, and twist. Keep those heels on the ground. I want you looking at the dumbbell. Side to side, y'all. Not too fast either. You don't want to hurt your back. Good job. Keep going. We got about 15 seconds. Here we go. Three, two, and rest. Okay, two more exercises, guys. We're gonna go into some tricep extensions, so work in the back part of our arms now. Grab one dumbbell, right overhead. Here we go, in three, two, split those legs to give yourself a little bit of support in that lower back. Keep those elbows, I see a lot of this with people, drives me crazy. Get those elbows in as close as you can. Shoulders are not our focus, triceps are our focus. 20 seconds. Come on, push through. Good job, keep going. Last one, and up. Good job. Okay, we're gonna go into a leg lift now, and we're gonna reach it up to our toes with a switch kick. So isolate the dumbbell overhead. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. We're going to hit that toe at the top. This is our last one. Give me all you got, y'all. Now, lower and upper abs are working right now. Keep it going. We got 10 seconds. Even if it was 10 minutes, this is a good workout to put with a run, a jog outside, or a walk. I typically like these little quick ones just to get in a little bit of strength training, some core while I'm at it, and then a little cardio. So y'all have a good day. Take care. Let me know how you like it.